Yeah, I think someone just busted out of that porta potty. Yep, this man just busted out of that porta potty. What's up?
I'm no millionaire, but I'm not the type to care, 'cause I've got a pocket full of dreams. It's my universe, even with an empty purse, 'cause I've got a pocket full of dreams. I wouldn't take the wealth on Wall Street for a road where nature...
Yeah, it's body armor.
Yeah, it looks cool.
I like another green herb.
I like games that do that, that actually have a visual difference when you have like armor and stuff on.
No, but I need ammo.
What? Come here.
I need the pistol ammo. May not need it, but
where does that go?
I like having reserves.
Alright, that door doesn't exist. This is the door.
Doggy.
Ow, ow, oh my god. Hyenas.
Hyenas? What's the difference?
I think they can take more damage. Oh, look at that.
I have received notifications.
Don't worry, I got you covered.
I didn't know what it was for, so I wanted to make sure it wasn't anything important.
Hey, what's up, dude? Hey, what's up, dude?
I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna use my sniper a little bit.
Shotgun shells?
Yay. But I'm gonna use my sniper for a little bit.
Big gold. Little gold down here. Alright, head back around. I went the wrong way. Make sure there's nothing over here. Oh, yep, there's machine gun ammo wedged in there. Anything else? And the other splendorous items of mysticalness or such I can't find. Nope, okay.
No, 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 no!
Hey, what's up?
Hey, how you doing? Hey, hey, come here. Come here.
Yeah, yeah. That's crazy, man.
Hurry! Hurry! Come on!
Well, we're going down now, Holmes. We're going into the depths.
Was there any way to avoid that minecart, or is it just something that happens?
Oh, if you when you jump down there, you're in the minecart. Welcome to the depths, elements.
Well, GPS unavailable. I have a lantern.
You probably should let me hold that since you have a you have shotgun and pistol ammo more than I do other ammo.
How do I? Okay.
Right left or right? Here. Find that with that snakey. Good herb. Hey, look, it's water. You know what that means?
Jump scare. Alright, listen here. You're going down. I said to die. I can't see him too well.
You got a pickaxe, watch out.
Machine gun ammo for you.
I like how I've just been standing here this whole time. He's right there!
Yeah, I'm shooting him.
He's right there!
You know, this part's a cool aspect, but it's kind of annoying at the same time.
Yeah.
It's a cool aspect, it's just not... It's more... I feel more like a detriment.
You do?
Yeah. Because you have to be in front of me in order for me to shoot. But you have to be in front of me for me to shoot, and I can't shoot too well.
It's okay, I've learned the inventive technology of putting it down. Shotgun shells.
Yeah.
Ow! Shh, stop, stop, stop! He doesn't know we're here.
Yeah, buddy.
Treasure.
Boom. There's a skull. I broke it. Where'd you go?
I found the way.
I'm in the darkness still.
What's up?
Thank you. Yeah, I literally cannot move.
Okay, so here's what we gotta do. Yeah, let me through. Alright, so you're gonna have to, like, survive.
That's what I've noticed.
I got it open elements. Wanna pick up anything that's over there?
There's nothing over there. I brought the lantern.
Unnecessary.
Okay.
Got you some shotgun shell. Why do you have that still?
I'm moving it.
Hey, Elements.
Hey, buddy.
This is what I think. I think we just need to, like, move. Go. Because I don't think they're going to stop.
Ow.
Maybe we should just quickly run around and grab all our resources and get up where we need to get. Uh-oh.
Move, you little shit.
There are many people trying to kill us.
I see.
We need to ascend. There's a ladder up here. Up. What's up? Just got that shot in my back real bad. Alright, so I just punched his head into a freaking anaconda. Uh-oh.
What?
there's one thing I've learned, it's that this is the way.
Hand grenade there.
Elements.
Thank you.
Alright, this is the...
You don't want to explore anymore?
No, I don't like this part of the game. Now it's time for the main bad guy of this game.
Yeah, first appearance.
Well, first appearance where you actually, like, see him well.
You must be Irving.
Wow, perceptive, aren't ya?
You think this is a joke? You're just like all the other pieces of scum terrorists.
Oh, I'm not like them. I'm a businessman with standards.
Drop the weapon.
Okay, or, Joker much?
How about you drop yours?
Go ahead. Let's chill.
Hurry.
That's crazy, man.
Suckers!
Sorry, she's the only character in this entire series that I know to kick ass in high heel boots.
Yeah, but I find Irving to be just funny for no reason. Suckers!
Looks like Irving has a partner.
He's just ignorant. It's funny.
There must be something here he didn't want us to see.
That's all right.
What is it?
It's a funny ignorant, though.
Look at this.
Look at this.
The oil field. That's in the marshlands.
Oh, no. Oh.
Delta team, Chris here. We located Irving.
I'm pretty sure you get a new gun in this room. I don't. I might be wrong about that. I'm the opposite of wrong about that.
What'd you get?
Look at my inventory. I just got a freaking dragon off.
Oh, I'll take it when I get the chance.
I can't give it to you.
No, I mean like I'll sell mine to get a Dragunov. I'm pretty sure the Dragunov does more damage, right?
Oh, probably. There's a guy and a gun, and I don't like the guy and the gun. I shoot him. I shot him.
Nice.
Hey, elements.
Yeah. What's up?
There's people in this building.
I turn around and you're just laying people down.
There's a man on that gun again.
Are you kidding me, game?
There's people in this building, elements.
I don't like the scope system in this, that's for sure. There's a guy going for the gun.
What, how it wiggly wiggly?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. This makes you feel any better.
You're a dick.
Oh, do you want it?
No. The way it looked was that you were just waiting for me to walk up, because as soon as I got there, you picked up the handgun ammo.
That is not what I did. Intentionally. There people?
This is how it looks.
Were there people down there? Yeah, I think someone just busted out of that porta potty. Yep, this man just busted out of that porta potty. What's up? Oh my god. That poor, poor man.
Noblin.
Yes.
It heals.
It heals?
It heals.
Got you, my guy. Come here.
I mean, I'm wearing a pair of heels, but I need health. Noblin.
I did a bad.
Let me move, game. Throwing dynamite at me.
Elements, you want to jump?
Hold up, hold up. There's something very important over here.
Heal?
Heals.
Do you want me to give you this red herb so you can make it better?
Yes, yes, yes.
The red herb so you can make it better. Go heal yourself. You know you don't need to go up there, right?
Yeah, but there might be stuff up here.
Yeah, you can get up there from over here.
Oh.
I'll be honest, man, these guys with dynamite. As I was saying before, I was so rudely interrupted by a man with a crossbow, these guys with dynamite aren't very effective. So the people with crossbows, they're effective. People with dynamite? No, 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 no.
This man's got a lit stick of dynamite in his hand.
I mean, they're effective at killing their own team.
Yeah. They're effective for us, is what you're saying.
Yeah.
Why? Won't be able to move this alone.
Hurry up!
I wish there were zombies down there.
But just to get squished.
Yeah.
Hey, these aren't zombies.
Why aren't they?
Because they have a parasite in them.
So,
hey, actually, no. We might find better stuff to make it better.
Just because it's a parasite doesn't mean they're not zombies.
Yeah.
Look at those zombie fungus. That infects ants.
Yeah.
Oh, another one of these?
He's dead.
That's not. Whatever that is. Oh, it's undulating, girl.
It's a giant bat monster.
I thought it was gonna be, I'm not gonna lie, I thought it was gonna be a fucking spider that was gonna kill you.
No. It's a giant bat monster. with a butt. And it has got a little bit of a insectus quality to it. I hate the soundtrack for this boss too. Okay, I'm gonna go punch you real quick. Are you hearing that music?
Yeah, it's really annoying.
Oh, I got a problem.
We got a problem.
He's yelling at me.
He's just kinda sitting there. Letting me shoot him, so. Oh, now he's moving. Oh, that might be useful. Hey, run over here. Run my way, run my way.
Hold on, he's down right now. I'm pumping him full of lead.
Okay, I'll just do this then. You can say he's got a mind of his own.
Yeah, because he walked right around it.
Alrighty. There we go.
That even hurt him at all?
Looks kinda
just
like it.
Gooped at us.
Oh shit, hi. I was wondering what it was having me dodge. Oh my goodness, it's-
Hey, bring him over here.
Keeps catching me while I'm in the middle of, changing weapons. That is a lot of proximity mine.
Just a little bit.
I'm dying. No, it's flying.
Can you, like, crawl? Alright, there we go. You better not. You better frick. There we go. Alright, he's hurt. He's hurt. Hit his butt.
Killed it.
Nice.
Well, I did kill it, but epic. Do I get the minigun? Nope. I can guarantee that thing's not dead.
What, the bat thing?
I guess it is dead.
Dude, look at me, I got an S rank.
All I'm saying is have a nice day. I hope it doesn't rain on your parade. And when it all comes down. what I mean to say. I hope you have a real nice day.
I'm a businessman with stand.